Hello students, in the last class we discussed what is charge and what are the properties of charge. What are the properties of charge? First property is that like charges repel each other and unlike charges attract each other. And then what is the SI unit of charge? The SI unit of charge is coulomb. Now what do you mean by one coulomb? One coulomb is a charge that present on the 6.25 into 10 to the power of 18 electrons. Okay, this is all about yesterday class. Now in today's class we are going to discuss what is electric current. Electric current can be represented by the letter capital I. Then now, what do you mean by electric current? See here, there is a conductor. So what are conductors? These are the substances which conduct the electric current. Okay. Andre yav substance mukantare electric current pass agut nodri anta substance galige navu enanta karitivi conductors. Now these two are the ends of the conductor. For example, let us take copper. Now one end of the copper is connected to positive terminal of the battery. The positive terminal of the battery can be represented by large line. This cell olagade eradu terminals irutavu, one positive terminal innondu negative terminal. And one end of the conductor is connected to positive terminal of the cell and another end of the conductor is connected to negative terminal of the cell. Now what happens here? So this end is at negative potential. E end ki netriga negative potential aithe, and this end is at positive potential because positive is connected to this end. I will take this end as A and this end as B. Now at the end A, which potential is connected? Positive potential is connected because it is positive of this cell. Now at the end B, which potential is there? Negative potential is there because to the end B, negative terminal of the cell is connected. Now, due to the force of repulsion, the free electrons in the conductor will be moved from B to A. Then these are the free electrons. These free electrons will be moved from B to A. Due to force of repulsion, these are the free electrons. Because the metals are the good example for the conductors, and in case of metals the free electrons are there to conduct the current. Andra metals olagade current anna conduct maduvanta charged particles avandri free electrons. Okay, so this is a negative potential and these are the free electrons. Then electron is negatively charged and this potential is negative, then there is a which type of force? There is a repulsive force. Then electrons will be moved from where? B to A. Then there is a current is produced. Andre en produce aithu ivaga? Current produce aithu. Yavaga electrons one particular direction la move aag start agutte nodu avaga en generate agutte? Current generate agutte. Andre current andre en? Current is the rate of flow of charge. Current is the rate of flow of charge. What do you mean by the rate of flow of charge? Means the flow of charge with respect to time. Okay, so charge one end linda innond end move aagutade. Yav charge one end linda innond end move aagutade illi? Negative charge andre enu? The number of free electrons into charge on each electron, that gives the negative charge. Here the total charge on the number of electrons can be determined by Q is equal to n into e. So how many electrons are there? N number of electrons are there, and the charge on each electron is E, and its value is about how much? That is 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulomb. Then now it is negative charge because electron is negatively charged. Due to the force of repulsion between the electrons at the negative terminal of the cell, then the electrons will be moved from B to A in a particular direction that produces current. Yavaga charge on the particular direction the move agut nodri, avaga circuit na again generate agutte, current generate agutte. Andre current andre. So current is the rate of flow of charge, means the flow of charge with respect to time. So mathematically I will write I is equal to Q by T. Q by T. What is Q here? Q is nothing but the charge. T is time. So the rate of flow of charge is called current. Then how much charge is flowing here? The Q charge is flowing from where to where? The negative terminal of the cell to the positive terminal of the cell. Then that produces the current. That current is equal to Q by T. Now, where Q is the charge, where Q is the charge and T is the time, and T is the time, means the rate of flow of charge, means the flow of charge with respect to time is called current. Now what is the SI unit of current? The SI unit of current is ampere. Then what is 1 ampere here? SI unit of current. So one thing remember, what are conductors and what are insulators? Conductors are the substances which can allow the flow of current. But what are insulators? These are the substances which cannot allow the flow of current through them. Okay. Example for the conductors, metals like copper, gold, silver, and also human body is also good conductor. Now, what are insulators? These are the substances which cannot allow the flow of current. Andrea, yava substance olagade current flow agalodri. Anta substance ge neevu enanta karitiri? Insulators anta helu karitiri. For example, paper, wood. Okay, these are the good example for the insulators. Now, but current conduct aagbekandre navu en consider madbeku illi? Conductors anna consider madbeku. Okay, now. So what is the SI unit of current? SI unit of current. So SI unit of current is ampere. SI unit of current is ampere. And ampere is symbolically represented by capital A. Capital A. So remember this point. What is the SI unit of current? The SI unit of current is ampere and it is symbolically represented by capital A. Then how to define 1 ampere? Andra 1 ampere andra yav tara define madbeku? So 1 ampere. See here, 1 ampere is defined as, 1 ampere is defined as, defined as the 1 coulomb of charge per 1 second. 1 coulomb of charge per 1 second. So what do you mean by 1 ampere? 1 ampere is defined as the 1 coulomb of charge per second, means 1 coulomb of charge flowing per second. Andre prati second ge 1 coulomb of charge flow aagtidre alli current esht aitu anta helthiru neevu? 1 ampere aitu anta helthivu naavu. Okay, so by the formula, means by the mathematical form of electric current, what is the mathematical form of electric current? That is I is equal to Q by T. I is equal to Q by T. If 1 coulomb of charge flowing in 1 second, then current is said to be 1 ampere. So current is said to be 1 ampere when 1 coulomb of charge flowing per second. Andre prati second ge 1 coulomb of charge flow aagtidre eshtu current aithe ant helbekre neevu circuit alli? So that is 1 ampere. Okay, now this is the definition of 1 ampere. Next, and other practical units of current. What are the other practical units of current? So those are milli ampere and micro ampere. So practical units of current, practical units of current. So first one, that is 1 milliampere. So milliampere in terms of ampere, 1 milli andre eshtu, that is 10 to the power of -3. So 10 to the power of -3 ampere. Okay, suppose the current in the circuit is 2 milliampere. In terms of ampere, that is 2 into 10 to the power of -3 ampere. One circuit ne 2 milliampere current flow aagtittandre adan ampere olagade hang helthari 2 into 10 to the power of -3 ampere. And another practical unit of current, that is 1 microampere. So 1 micro means it is 10 to the power of -6. 10 to the power of -6 ampere. Okay, so these two are the other practical units of current. What are the other practical units of current? Milliampere and microampere. Milliampere in terms of ampere, that is 10 to the power of -3 ampere, and 1 microampere in terms of ampere, that is 10 to the power of -6 ampere. Means if 1 coulomb of charge flowing in 1 second, then how many electrons flowing in 1 second? That is 6.25 into 10 to the power of 18 electrons. So ill nodri, 1 second olagade 1 coulomb of charge flow aagta ittantandre andre eshtu electrons flow aagta irutte? So that is about 6.25 into 10 to the power of 18 electrons. So next one, ammeter. Ammeter. Then what is ammeter? Ammeter is an electrical component that can be used to measure the current in the circuit. Andra circuit olagade eshtu current flow aagutade ant heli measurement madbekadre ond electrical component use martivi. Aa electrical component ge neevu enanta karittiri? Ammeter. What is ammeter? It is an electric device. Electrical device which can be used to measure electric current in the circuit. Electric current in the circuit. Electric current in the circuit. And in this circuit, how to represent, means how to show the ammeter is connected. See here, in the circuit, circuit symbol of the ammeter, that is A, and so one terminal of the ammeter is positive and another terminal of the ammeter is negative, then this is the circuit symbol of ammeter. So this is very important point. What is the circuit symbol of ammeter? So the circuit symbol of ammeter is shown in the diagram. So once the circuit olagade ee tara symbol enaru ittandre adu enan tilkodre adu ammeter agirutta. Okay, now how the ammeter is connected in a circuit? Andre one circuit nega ammeter anna yav tara connect martivi? So always the ammeter is connected in series. Always the ammeter is connected in series. Remember this point also. So how to connect the ammeter in a circuit to measure the current? So we have to connect the ammeter in series. See here, for example, let us consider this is a bulb and it is the circuit symbol of bulb, and now this is an ammeter, this is an ammeter, and this bulb is connected to cell or battery along with the key. Along with key, this is the symbol of key. So what is the use of key? Key can be used to open or close the circuit. Key adu use martivi andre circuit anna open matte close madbekadre. If key is opened, then there is no flow of current, then bulb is off. Key open agitta antu tilkodri idra current flow agala andre bulb enagirutte off agirutta. If key is closed, then there is a flow of current in the bulb, then bulb is on. And how the ammeter is connected? The ammeter is connected in series. Series means here end to end. So you can connect here also, here also. So this is the circuit symbol of ammeter. How the ammeter is connected to the bulb? The ammeter is connected in series with the bulb, because how much current flowing through the bulb, that can be measured by the ammeter. That is why the ammeter is connected in the series. So this is about current. What is current? Once again, current is the rate of flow of charge. Then what is the SI unit of current? That is ampere. Then what is 1 ampere? 1 ampere is the 1 coulomb per second, means 1 coulomb of charge flowing per second is called 1 ampere current. Then what are the other practical units of current? Andra now practical olagade bere bere tara current the units anna use martte yav yavru milli ampere matte micro ampere ant heli. Okay, what is the value of 1 milli ampere? That is 10 to the power of minus 3 ampere. And what is the value of 1 micro ampere? That is 10 to the power of minus 6 ampere. So next one, ammeter. What is an ammeter? Ammeter is an electrical device that can be used to measure the current in the circuit. Andra one circuit na eshtu current flow aguttade ante heli measurement madbekadre one electrical component anna use martivi. Aa electrical component ge enanta karithu navu ammeter. Adhe tara aa ammeter anna circuit na yav tara connect madirbeku. So that ammeter can be connected in series. Okay, now this is all about the